The Philippine Central Bank says the disruption of Saudi oil production in the Middle East will figure in its next monetary policy decision, with the next board meeting set September 26, Thursday next week. Bangko Sentral Governor Benjamin Jokno says he will brief the rest of the board on the oil supply disruption, but he also says as long as the oil price spike is short-lived and actual crude prices remain below $85 per barrel, it should be of secondary importance. Nevertheless, Socioeconomic Planning Secretary Ernesto Pernia says the Philippines will still feel the effects.
That's really going to hurt our downtrend in inflation. We were hoping that inflation will go further down. I was hoping it will go down to 1.4. I think it's going to be resolved sooner naman. I think there's enough. It's not going to be a long crisis.
Trade Secretary Ramon Lopez, meanwhile, says they will be monitoring the impact of higher fuel prices on other commodities.
While oil is a component in all the production, it only contributes about 5% to many production cost formula. It ranges only from 5 to 8% the total production cost.
Global oil prices are already easing after Saudi energy officials promised to have full oil production restored by the end of September. Repairing the damage from the drone attacks on Saudi Aramco's facilities, however, is just part of the issue. Heightened geopolitical tensions in the Middle East have been known to keep oil prices elevated in the past, and Saudi ally, the United States, has been hinting at action against another key oil producer.
I promise you, we're ready. As the president said, we don't want war with anybody. But the United States is prepared. We're locked and loaded. As the president said yesterday, it's certainly looking like Iran was behind these attacks. Our intelligence community at this very hour is working diligently to review the evidence.
Prior to the oil supply disruption, Jokno said a decision on additional cuts in either key interest rates and or banks' reserve ratio requirements would not reach November. The BSP has reduced both several times this year to help stoke economic activity as inflation eased from near 10-year highs in 2018. While inflation fell to 1.7% in August, its lowest level in almost 3 years, historical data show it usually moves in lockstep with oil prices. Warren de Guzman, ABS-CBN News.